I got to rant. I got to. You know why? Because you're the only one around here that speaks English. No. There's a couple other people, but seriously, like this Mexico time thing today is flipping me out. I've been waiting for someone for days. And so now I'm just going to take matters into my own hands. I am going to find a place to get my hair cut because it needs cutting badly. Okay, right behind me, that is my friend. Well, actually, I don't know if he's really my friend, but he works at the coffee shop that I go to all the time. And he has recommended a place, Fabian, and it's the Dechel, straight. Guys, look at how beautiful that tree is. I don't feel like this is gonna do it justice, but it's gorgeous.
Look what I found, a place to get my hair cut. And I also met someone that speaks English, and that was awesome because I got some inside scoop on Leon. And apparently I need to go to Guanajuato City, which was already on the list, so all I do is win. Okay, so I got my hair cut, and wouldn't you know it, I'm hungry again. So right next door is a sushi place, and I know what you're thinking, sushi in Mexico? But it's two for one day. Mm-hmm.
Might be noticing a little theme with me, but you know what? If loving a wall of greenery is wrong, I don't want to be right.